Dave again here at Black Label Painting, and this is some more work in progress hawks of my Adepticon project. This is the Land Raider Achilles that has the Sagittar conversion kit with Liberator tracks from Blood and Skull Industries. You can check them out on eBay, man. Really good kit, really easy to put on. And I'm still working on this. It's not finished. It's going to dry overnight, but I'll catch y'all on the next project update. Just real quick one for y'all. Later.